Come on. again. Yes. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out.
Bless the Lord. God is good.
Well, I tell you,
we don't want you to give it. God will restore all that you have given here tonight. He's going to bless you. Bless you in the city, and he's going to bless you in the field. That's his promise.
God, we just bless your name tonight, Jesus. We honor you, Lord, that we can give of what you have given to us freely. We can give joyfully. We can give knowing, Lord, that it is you who gave it to us in the first place. We thank you for every joyful giver tonight. We thank you for the substance that has been put forward, Lord, demonstrating our love for our leadership. We thank you, Lord, for you provided it. God, we willingly gave it, and we know that you will restore it according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Bless, I pray, our presbyter. Bless his dear wife, Lord. Bless his daughter, I pray. Bless the generations that will follow their God. I pray that every giver here, Lord, will give, knowing that you have promised, and God, not only will they be blessed, but their generations will be blessed. Help us together to always serve you in the beauty of holiness, to give of what you have given to us, knowing, Lord, that you are the multiplier, and we cannot ever beat you again. Together tonight, and use this offering for your honor and for your glory. And may the people of God say, amen.